It's Soda Saturday, ladies and gentlemen. We got a couple of sodas I picked up from New York Comic Con via Hot Topic. And we'll crack into them here in a few moments and let's see how our luck is. Be right back. All right, morning, evening, afternoon, whenever you're watching. The movie The Crow. This was a movie that came out in the early 90s, and it had Brandon Lee in it. I believe it was early 90s. It might have been late 80s. He was killed during the production of the show. I forgot what the situation was, but it was supposed to have been a blank, and somehow, some way, it killed him. And they had to finish the movie without him. And the movie was mostly done, I believe. But going into what we have now, Hot Topic had these for pre-order on the drop of New York Comic Con. I couldn't get them through Funko, but luckily I got them through Hot Topic. And they came in, I picked them up a couple days ago. They've been sitting here. And they're marked Eric Draven. Of course, that's the character's name, Eric Draven, but it was from the movie The Crow. And we got two of them. So we have one. And with them being boxed up in separate sorting boxes, and we have a second one. Now again, being in separate boxes, we don't know, or they might both be chases, they might both be commons, they might be one of each, which I hope they're one of each. But they're somewhat light though. All right, so, but they're out of a peculiar number, 16,500. And I'm pretty sure they did internationals. If they did, let me know down below, which I'm sure they did. Before we open them up, though, I am on the road for 350 in terms of subscriptions. We're about 20 there, or 20-some there, almost there. Giveaway will be Chrysanthemum. And I'll give more information when we get about 15 subscribers closer, which is about six or seven more away. But that's what the giveaway is going to be. We'll have it in a nice protector. All right. And of course, too, like down, give me a like, and give me a comment. The likes go a long way in getting and into, I guess, the YouTube algorithm. I can't even say that this morning. Excuse me. Get into the YouTube algorithm and pop up on other feeds, I guess. But Eric Draven, there are two of them. Let's see what we got. I don't even know what the chase looks like on this. I don't know either. Well, I got a coming. All right. So let's see what he is. We'll let him up here to the... I'm doing a lot of work on my sodas. For those people that follow me on Instagram, you know I picked up a Coke display, old Coke display for bottles, and those fit sodas really well. So most of my chases are over there in that type of display. I still have the wall of commons in front of me, but I'm going to go through and try to narrow some of them down and put them in cans, the ones that are not eye-catching, at least for me right now. the other place where I had them putting my black light pops and my grill pops. All right, so there's one, second one. All right, 0-2. We'll open it up anyway, considering how quality control is sometimes. Yep, same figure. All right, so 0-2. I do have some other New York Comic Con stuff that's came in. I still have a shipment from Funko that has not even been shipped yet. The first one came out really quick, and matter of fact, they're sitting down here. I got two pops. I also got, I think, two pops and a t-shirt. I have another soda, a Grape Ape soda that's coming via Mercari. I had to pay a little bit above cost to get it, but I got it coming, so. But we'll open those up here in the next week or so. So, 0-2. Please subscribe if you haven't, and give me a like. The likes go a long way. And tell me what you think. Did you pick this up, not pick it up, or is that time of year? All right. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, by the way, too, for those people that have requested stickers, they're going out today. So keep an eye out for them. All right. Have a good one.